92-93 season, the team standing before you put together a record of 29-2. Which led to our first fighting championship in boys basketball state championship. This team has many individual and team accomplishments that are far too many to list. However, tonight we do want to recognize a pretty unique honor when Brad Bixler became an Indiana Basketball Hall of Fame Silver Anniversary Team member in 2020. He was the fifth player of the starting five from the state championship team to do so. Bixler joined his fellow teammates Ron Wilkerson and PJ Flynn, who were named to the team in 2018, as well as teammates Corey Norman and Brian Hanley, who were named to the team in 2019. With that honor, it is to our best of knowledge that it was only the second time that has ever happened in the 111-year history of the Indiana Basketball Hall of Fame. Let's meet your 1993 IHSAA Boys Basketball State Champion. Number 22, Dana Overton. Number 32, Nelson Yates. Number 42, Brent Connor. Number 10, Jesse Edwards. Number 40, Theo Moore. And here is your starting lineup. At guard, senior number 12, BJ Blair. At guard, sophomore number 24, Brad Bixler. At power forward, junior number 44, Brian Hanley. Corey Norman. And our senior, number 20, Sherman Wilkerson. Those members who cannot be with us tonight, number 14, John Starks, number 52, Doug Boyce, and number 30, Giannis Sander.